L9 Elo Boosting offers coaching from players at the top of the ladder. Head over to the coaching tab and you'll be able to select a program that fits your needs. Once purchased, you'll be able to see your order status and chat with your coach to set a time best for you. Also, be sure to visit the shop and check out hoodies, hats, and more. I know what you fantasize about.
God. Oh shit. Steven's going in. You got those lips that make me scream. Two arms that hold my Holy pain shit, Steven, look!
Dude, where's Steven's, man? Steven's been getting me hyped up lately. He was getting real hype on camera yesterday. I was just checking out his stream. He just went like ballistic. I love it. He was like showing like his arm and shit. He had like all these cuts on his arm. He's like, dude, I cut my arm with a knife because it gets me horny. I'm like, Stevens, what? I'm like, bro, you're fucking scaring me. Dude, Stevens gets me so hyped up watching his stream. That's like one of my favorite streams on Twitch right now. Stevens Jax. He reminds me of Tyler One. He's like pretty jacked, fucking gets like ridiculously hyped. He's like old Tyler One. He's like that next level of Tyler One though. Like he's actually like borderline psychotic. I love that shit. He's a psychopath. I love that guy.
Are you motherfuckers gonna ask me? I'm gonna put a command, dude. You know what I
want. Rogue, stop asking for admin.
You know what I fucking do? I get so fucking horny sometimes and fucking sad at the same time.
Dude, how'd you lose a...
fucking cut myself. I just do it. I just do it on my arm. Because it gets me so fucking alive, bro. It gets me pumped, dude. Because I'm so dead on the inside, that's the only feeling I can fucking get is pain. It's so fucking horny when I get it.
What are you doing? I'm gonna whoop your ass, bro. You know who I am, bro? You're dead. None of you are gonna kill me, man. What are you doing, bro? You lost? What's poppin', bro? You lost? You dumbass? My penta, it's right there. It's sitting right there. Give me that penta, bro. My fucking penta, you dumbass.
Thank you.
donating, otherwise I'm going to have to live off the dollar store.
Freak.
Oh, I want to fucking come in my own mouth, dude. Like, I want to swallow it all.
Dude,
fuck. Crazy. No way.
Dude, if my family knew I was talking to you and, like, listened to half the shit you say, they would actually, like, they would actually just rape me. Last time, so it'd be like,
I want to spit in the girl's fucking mouth right now. You guys ever want to do that? Like, so fucking bad. Like, you ask her to put some makeup on, right? Like your girlfriend. And then, like, she goes for, like, a 45-minute fucking putting makeup on her face. And you're like, oh, come here. And you take her by the fucking jaw like that. And you fucking spit in that fucking face. Fucking spread it all over her makeup, bro. It's a good girl. God fucking damn it, bro. I'm upset. You look like a cuck doing bicep the way you showed. See, buddy? Some exercise is not about the way you look, it's about the gains you get, bro. Shut the fuck up, pussy. Wanna fight me, bro? I'll fight you. I'll fight you, Twitch chat. But that's me? That's me against you? I just do it a quick uppercut, bro. I'll fucking put you on the goddamn fucking sleep, my guy. Yo, I have this one fucking girl in my basement. She's been there for like 3 years, guys. And like, I started like beating her ass up. But then, like, she started liking it. So now, like every time I come down, she's like, please beat me. Please beat me. And I'm like, what the fuck? I'm not going to start beating. No, I'm not beating you now. And she's like, please, please. I'm going to start playing with your hair and be nice to you. I'm going to give you a kiss. She's like, ew, you're fucking disgusting. I'm like, sorry, man. I'm sorry. It felt natural. I was open.
Shiver when I think of a change.
I guess we're heading to the front page on Reddit.
Trying to fix it, but still incomplete. Honestly.